It's about that time for another Home Free reaction. And this time, it's Dolly Parton 9 to 5 Home Free cover. I hope to God Dolly Parton's not in this, but says it's a cover. They're going to sing a Dolly Parton song. That's good, because if I don't see Dolly Parton, I'm happy. Because I can't stand Dolly Parton. Seriously, she just annoys the shit out of me. No offense to people that love her, I just don't like her singing. And her look. And the way she talks, because she just sounds annoying. Anyways, enough of that. Let's see what Home Free does with her song. Anyways, let's do this shit. Ooh.
It's a pretty good
amazing
song.
Thank you so much for watching our video for 9 to 5, available right now on Country Evolution. Download it, buy it, for the word. Huge shout out to Darren Russ for a great arrangement, Chris Dennehy for awesome choreography, and Landon Donahoe stepping up, and this is the first video we ever shot with him. That was awesome. Check out our tour dates. We're probably on tour right now, so hope to see you soon. And if you don't yet, please support us on Patreon. You know, it's your support that allows us to make awesome videos like this one. It's so cool what you've allowed us to do. So thank you so much, and keep supporting. And most importantly right now, see that button down there? Click it. Subscribe right now, please. Please. All right. Thanks, y'all. Bye.
I already subscribed, but yeah, people still haven't subscribed yet. I fucked that up. More people need to subscribe to Home Free. As for 9 to 5, I never worked a 9 to 5 job. Well, technically I did. I never got paid for it because it was a practicum for my college practicum when I went for my first year of social work. That was a long time ago. I'll tell you another time, but yeah, about the whole thing about that. But yeah, first year of social work, I did my practicum at a old folks home from 9 to 3, so yeah, I never got paid for it, it just went for my college credit. Other than other jobs I had, never 9 to 5, because I'm never a morning person. I always like to get jobs at or in the afternoon or at 6 and work until 12. Well, when I used to work at a feeder, I used to work in the mornings, but then I figured out, like, hey, no, you can't, I don't want to do this no more, I've got to work daytime, because working from 9 to 6 was bullshit. No offense to people that work 9 to 5, but I can't do that shit working from morning till 6, because I hate waking up so goddamn early. That's why I prefer to work in the afternoon. That's why I love my job, because I always ask, I can only work after 3 or after 2, never in the morning. It's amazing. It really is. Because, like, yeah, I can sleep all day, wake up, do my thing, be relaxed, watch some TV, watch YouTube, then go to work, come back home, relax, and that's basically it. But yeah, that's Home Free Reaction for you guys. Take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Humanoid, freak out. Bye.